First, apply a small amount of acetone to the bond. Then, with the removing tool, we squeeze it. It becomes a white powder. Take a comb and then comb through the excess resin, and you're ready to go.